I've just finished testing the new Holden Colorado 7 wagon. Like the Mitsubishi Challenger, this 7-seater is suitable for 5 adults, a couple of kids in the back, because the legroom is a little restricted. Both these vehicles are competitively priced, so it's going to be an interesting tussle in the marketplace. The Colorado 7 is based on the Colorado Ute. It has a stronger powertrain with a lot more torque than the Mitsubishi Challenger. So if you're towing, the Colorado would be the choice. For solo vehicle, rough road and off-road work, the Challenger is a better specified vehicle with full-time four-wheel drive and a rear diff lock. The Colorado 7 relies on a limited slip diff and part-time four-wheel drive. So you pays your money, you makes your choice.